So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime. Keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Looks like a good place for slime tether. To stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting gap. Since their ectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Should be able to put that back into place. Ghost world or no, the principle of leverage should still work the same anyway. Come on, John Henry, put your back into it. Huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puffed. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
I've tried this one twice already. So it's gotta be another one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are. Oh, totally inverted!
Okay, I'm through!
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps. Staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Thank you.
trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
I do like what they've done with the place here, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind you, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
He's resisting my proton screen!
Look, space is protected by black slime!
Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hold him down!
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Oh, Egon, help me hold it over!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way, concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye, we've almost got him.
He's out of control, pop him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Don't question it, Rook. Just blast the glowing part.
Where the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust New York style with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.